Thank you. Thank you very much. You're listening to Weird Beard. We are from Zurich and we arrived today to Moscow. What a great city, but unfortunately we didn't have the time to see the city because we just came here and played. But this is the start of our tour. We will end this tour in Vladivostok, and when we fly back to Moscow we will have one day and we will watch around and enjoy the city. And I hope you enjoy the concert now. Next piece we're gonna play is called Peace Moon.
Thank you. Thank you.
Thank you very much. Thanks. You are listening to Dave Kissler on guitar. Give him a hand. The wonderful Martina Berger on keyboards. Rico Baumann on drums. Next piece is called Fly. Thank you. Thank you very much. You heard four pieces that will be on our new album coming out next spring. And we have one more piece before we do a little break for you. And this piece is one that is on our current CD that we have here. And if you like our music and you like to support us, we are pleased you come and ask for a CD. We will for sure give you one. And so this last piece before the break is an example of this CD. I hope we played extra well today for you. It's called Pegasus.
Thank you.
Thanks a lot. We take a short break and then we'll get. Thank you. Thank you very much. Welcome to the second set. Nice that you are all here still. This first piece we played is a piece written by our guitar player Dave. And the piece is dedicated to Kurt, and it's called For Kurt. And I believe it's a wonderful piece. That might be it. Next piece is called Unbemannt. That's a German word you hopefully don't understand. Thank you.
Thank you.
Thanks a lot. Thanks for that wonderful percussion. That piece was called Everything Moves, and we're going to play our last piece now, after I present you again Dave Gittler on guitar. Rico Baumann on drums. Martina Belker. I'm Florian Egli. I play the saxophone, obviously, and it was wonderful to play for you. It's a great place. Come back whenever you can to listen, whatever is playing. Tomorrow we will go away, but in 2 weeks we will be here again and you will meet us in the streets. I think Moscow is not that big. Or is it? Okay, so see you when we will be back here, play maybe again somewhere. Thanks for coming out and good evening. Last piece is called Old Places. Thank you.